It's a vlog.
I'm having some technical issues with my webcam on Windows 8 and some off programs, and it's just not working properly enough, plus the audio is out of sync. Thanks, Microsoft. So I had to use my blooming, iPod Touch for now. Anyways, hi, I'm Steve, welcome to CG Films. It's a vlog. Now, I made some new videos recently. Yeah, I haven't already checked them out, but there has been, the new YouTube layout that's recently out for most people that have got it. I've got it, and it's all like, it's all right, but it's just getting used to a new layout and stuff. Plus, not only that, in case any of you guys in America are having some technical issues and all that, because I know there's been like this sandy, hurricane storm that's been happening, in case, that's been happening. So I hope you guys have been all right in America, down in New Jersey or New York and all that, in case you guys have been all right. But yeah, just been that. That's been causing the technical issues for YouTube and other types of sites, and plus Activision, and shut down some servers as well because of the Sandy hurricane and all that. Now, as you may know, I've got Windows 8. My money issue has been sorted, which I'll mention about in a minute. But yeah, I've got Windows 8, and someone asked me to do some thoughts on it. Well, I would like to do some thoughts on it, since it bloody won't let me use my living webcam. Thanks, Microsoft. But overall, it's just that, Windows 8 is a really cool operating system, even though it's like £50 to upgrade, so you can upgrade from XP, Windows 7, Windows Vista, and all that, which is quite cool. And the operating system is alright in most cases, because as you may know, I had the preview for many months because I stupidly downloaded it. But the operating system is great. The variety of apps are okay, even though that some apps, like the camera app, for example, when I was using my webcam, has some bit of technical bugs. But knowing Microsoft, it always has some technical bugs when it comes to variety of apps and stuff. Some variety of apps, like say Angry Birds Space, yeah, you can't pay with Microsoft points, which is the downside, because as you may know, I do redemption stuff and use Microsoft points. So I can't, buy Angry Birds and Space with Microsoft points. I had to use, credit card and a debit card to be able to do that, which is a bit of a down flaw for people like me. But overall, so there are some variety of free apps, which is quite cool, but still not considered on buying with Windows 8 to be able to get the full-on, app experience when you have to purchase apps by credit card and stuff. But the operating system is good. I had some few technical bugs, but some apps that I tried out, like Skype and other types of variation apps, work really well, but it's just the Metroid feel to it. But overall, it's still a great operating system, but not worth upgrading as of yet, from what I experienced. Halo 4 is coming out in the next few days, which I'm really looking forward to, and I'm going to put some money towards it, but I'll mention some more stuff about Halo 4 in a minute. But I want to mention something about Halo 4 that's been happening recently, that is Pizza Hut. In the UK, for Pizza Hut, they're doing this like very special offer where basically you buy the Halo stuffed crust from Pizza Hut. Basically, you get a chance to win, a Halo 4 limited edition Xbox console, and plus you get some codes to get for an avatar gear, which is basically a red armor avatar and all that. And one of my online friends gave me a link, and basically it's some kind of leaked link that basically you'd have to claim a code by buying a Halo stuffed crust pizza. You can just follow the link that I'll post down below, and basically you can choose from male to female, and basically you can get your own, but it's per computer, per ISP, whatever, because I tried getting a low code, but you can only do a one per computer, I guess. Or one IP or whatever. But still, it's great, however, so follow the link down below in case you want a freebie there before it gets spread out, and basically Pizza Hut will try and, fix that issue, but overall, a freebie there in case you wanted to get that. But still, however, it's great that basically they're doing that sort of offer, but it's kind of leaked a bit. But yeah, but I'd like to thank my old internet friend, and plus some various people on Twitter said about it. So yeah, do follow the link down below to get your freebie. But overall, speaking about Halo 4, I can't wait for Halo 4 when it comes out in November 16 UK. And I do not know if to attend a midnight launch, even though there will be some midnight launches in my local stores. And but we'll have to see, because considering that Cam, however, as you may know, a few vlogs back, Cam is doing, like, you know, because Cam and his friend won a copy of Halo 4, and it should be delivered either at this house or any sort of house, whatever house it is that they put the details in. But if he said in a conversation once when we had friends over there, he said he would let me do an unboxing, maybe, hopefully. If not, then I'll go out and get myself a copy and basically do an opening video for you guys. But it would be nice, however, but we'll have to see, we'll have to see, during the time near the release of Halo 4. But we'll have to see, depends on what I'll do, even though I'll be going back to work at November 7th, which I'll be going back to work. But yeah, looking forward to Halo 4, can't wait to play it. Overall, been, even though I've been having some technical issues on my Xbox, which I'll mention about in a bit. Now, even though I haven't tried most of the new games lately because of the money issues that I've been having, but one of my friends kindly offered for me and Cam to borrow this game, which is Dishonored. Now, it's meant to be for Cam, because Cam wanted to play this game, and basically my friend let him borrow it, but he said I can play it, which is quite nice of him. And I played a bit of it. It's basically like a Bioshock-y stealth game, which has got a bit of, you know, magic in one hand, and you know, weapon in the other sort of thing, and it's quite stealthy as well. You had to do some stealthy stuff in it, and it's got some really good open world type stuff, which is quite cool. But I was been playing with this, but I've been having some technical issues with my Xbox, because it's been having some you know, disc errors for some odd reason. And it was fine when me and my sister were playing Dance Central 3 just this week. But still, however, it's just a bit odd, so I've been having some technical issues with my Xbox at the moment. Now, as I mentioned on the last few vlogs ago, I've been having some money issues, even though it's been 2 weeks now. But it's been resolved now, and basically, I can, you know, use my job pay and stuff. So I basically use my job pay towards getting Windows 8, and plus I put some money towards getting Halo 4. But I would consider maybe getting Forza Horizon, Dark Souls Prepared to Die Edition, and plus Medal of Honor Warfighter, but I decided not to and put the money towards getting Halo 4 for now, until maybe my next large job pay, depends on how much that I get. I might get some leftover games for the end of the year and all that. But yeah, overall it's nice, however, that I'm playing, you know, Dishonored, that my friend's letting me and Cam borrow, which is quite nice. But overall, yeah, I'm looking forward to playing Halo 4, just hopefully my Xbox doesn't get buggered up. But it's nice, however, that I've got Cam's Xbox to be able to play, but it's just transferring the save data, which is a bit of a hassle and all that. But my lady friend, however, said that I've been talking to, said that someone might fix it, even though that basically I've got it fixed twice, one in Germany in Microsoft and one in Diamond Media, which is our local media fixer-upper, you know, for desktops and all that. But I'll try this person and see how it works out. Anyways, what I've been up to lately, now I've been, like, you know, been dabbling with Windows 8, which is quite cool, and even though that I've been trying the apps lately and stuff, and plus on Halloween, as you may know, that I did the Halloween video, and I did some videos on YouTube for you guys, and I've been looking after my sister, because my mum has been, like, doing stuff, and plus my sister was in out of the half term, and I've been looking after my sister, and looking after her today at the moment as well, and I've been looking after her in Halloween, because me and my sister, we've just been, like, doing, like, playing Dance Central 3, and she didn't want to particularly go trick-or-treating, right, so I've just been, like, looking after her, and she's quite happy playing on my Xbox and stuff. But yeah, and also we've just been both been to town, and we're just, like, doing, like, brother and sister stuff, haven't we, Miles? Yeah. Bless my little sister. So anyways, not only that, I haven't been on dating sites recently, because I've been like visiting up on my dating sites like I usually do. But I stopped doing that for some reason. I've been concentrating more on doing other things, and plus I've been like mostly been chatting to my lady friend that I mentioned a few times. And we just had our usual chats and stuff, and she's starting to become a big fan of my videos, because her video started to cheer her up a bit, because basically she's been having some bad days she's been having with her best friend and some work issues and plus her needs and all that, and she's been having some ups and downs like I used to, because I usually do that when I get a bit fed up with life and stuff like that, and it just happens to people. And I also cheered her up a bit, which is quite nice, and I've been like talking to her and over what's been quite nice. And hopefully maybe this weekend, because she's going to town, and because she needs some like new headphones, and basically I just thought, oh, I might come and see you and text you and stuff. And we've been texting a lot with each other and stuff, because I don't usually use my free texts when I top up my phone, and basically I've been using a lot lately, and but overall me and my lady friend just been like hunky-dory and stuff. And sorry that this vlog is a bit awkward, because I'm using my iPod Touch and I'm not used to doing stuff with my iPod Touch, because I'm used to using a webcam and all that. But overall, everything's been hunky-dory for me, and basically I'm looking forward to going back to work and doing whatever that I do and stuff and all that. But overall, yep. So what videos I'll be doing next week for you guys, mainly just the Halo video and plus my little sister thought of an idea for a little sketch that I might do, that I just thought of maybe doing. But overall, yeah, just mainly just the Halo 4 videos I'll be doing for you next week once I get Halo 4, depends on who will be getting it first, the Mountain Dew copy or my copy and stuff. But we'll see what the outcome of next week will have to be. So anyways, that's my vlog for you guys. Hope you've been updated. Do not forget to follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and yeah, hope you guys have a really nice weekend. Anyways, I better go now. See you from CT Films. Durr, brr.